I just want the Calpurnia shirt for Christmas. Please get it for me. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna wear it underneath all my clothes. I'm gonna get a size medium.
$32, it was $29 yesterday.
I know, the price will go up every day. Please buy one now. Hey guys.
Hey, I ordered you a Calpurnia shirt.
You did?
Just kidding.
Marla, and today we're gonna be filming a music favorites video. This is so requested, so that's what I'm gonna be doing for you guys. I do have a Spotify playlist, so even though I'm not posting these videos all the time, I'm constantly adding to my playlist, like, you know. This video is also brought to you guys by Squarespace. If you guys need to make a domain, a website, or an online store, make it with Squarespace. If you guys head to squarespace.com/MarlaCatherine, you can get 10% off your first order, and I'll be talking more about Squarespace at the end of the video, so go and watch that. And without further ado, let's get right on into this video. Hey guys, I'm going to do a story time today, so sit down and grab your juice boxes. Before you guys ask, I'm just going to let you know my sweater is from Blurry Clothing, link down below if you want to check it out. First one is called The Seed by Anima. Anima. One my dad showed me, because my dad is so trendy. He's like,
Marla, you probably like this song.
Father, you do not know me.
And he's like,
hey, Marla, you like this song.
So it's like, fine, I'll listen to it.
And he's like, mm-hmm.
And so I actually end up liking the song. You probably already know it though. So my sister and I and Avery and her friend Caitlin, we're all gonna go. I'm so excited. Anyway, so my current favorite song by her is Hostage. I think it's super just like, it's definitely not like an upbeat song, but I just think it's like just a cute like.
I wanna steal your soul. I'll build a wall. Give you a ball and chain. Hostage.
song and the last song I added to my playlist because of the title, and it ended up being just like a very cute, relaxing song, and it's called Flaming Hot Cheetos, which are delicious. A plus. I feel like I would name a song, but... that's about it. So, thank you guys so much for watching today's video. If you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up, smash the subscribe button, subscribe to my vlog channel. I'm doing Vlogmas. By the way, I also have a monthly Spotify playlist, which is super neato, so go and follow my playlist. There's so much promo going on right now. But now I'm gonna go ahead and tell you guys about Squarespace. So if you guys did not already know, I have collaborated with Squarespace like 3 times now, I think. And so I obviously like them a lot, and I just really love how easy it is to create blogs. They have a very wide range of templates that fit anyone's style. You don't have to install, upgrade, or do anything of a sort. They also have 24/7 customer support, which is super awesome because people like me that have questions, but they don't like know who to ask. So since they're always online, I can just go and ask them. So if you guys already have a blog or a domain, it's super easy to transfer that to Squarespace. Squarespace is perfect for creating online stores and blogs. I know I've been telling you guys my blog is still coming along, and it is still coming along, but because I'm using Squarespace, it's so much easier. It's super easy to like navigate and just create stuff. So make sure you guys head over to squarespace.com for a free trial. When you guys are ready to launch your own website or domain, make sure you guys head on over to squarespace.com/MonicaCatherine for 10% off your first purchase. So that's about it for today's video. I thank you guys so much for sticking till the end, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. I love you guys so much. Bye. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today is, hey guys, I'm gonna change a song. Subscribe to my YouTube channel while you still can. Save net neutrality. Can you go get me a cheese stick?
You guys, should I buy Marla a Wolfhard Calpurnia shirt?
What a fake fan. There's not just Finn in the group.
Well, name the other band members and then I'll
there's
buy
like
shirt.
Amelia. Jacob.
You're just making up names.